Gamers, before we start with video, I want to let you know about new campaign and giveaways of the Huawei AppGallery. It's easy to join their campaign and giveaways from anywhere in the world. So in Huawei AppGallery, there is often campaigns and giveaways, and at the moment you can check these offers. And as you can see, there is offer where you get 15% cashback in Huawei points with every purchases in Walking Dead Survivors only in App Gallery. This offer will last until 31 December and one Huawei point is worth one in local currency. Also, there is another offer, as you can see, three coupons. So if you spend 8 euros, you will get 2 euro, then when you spend 15 euros, you will get 4 euros, and when you spend 85 euros, you will get 15 euros. If you don't have Huawei device, then you just download Huawei App Gallery on any Android device in link in description of this video, and then you bind your account, log in Huawei App Gallery as Google or Facebook to transfer and continue progress if you already have account in game. Here short video how to download and install Huawei App Gallery, and also check description on my video for more informations. So you can download the Huawei App Gallery from the link in description of my video, and then in Huawei App Gallery you just must set country region to either Italy or Netherlands or Greece so that you can join the campaign. Then go to the promotion and click on the Walking Dead Survivors and download game. Don't forget to bind your account you using for game from Google or Facebook if you already there have account in game. And so just log in as Google or Facebook on Huawei App Gallery before you start playing game so to continue progress of game. Also join us in Huawei App Gallery Discord group to see and participate in future giveaways, bonus codes and in game and surprises, and to have a lot of fun and to receive many benefits. And as you can see, when you join that our Discord group, you will get 2 euro as welcome coupon. And in that our Discord group, you can also get support and help for your purchases in game in Huawei App Gallery. Also, you get 5 euro and 10 euro gift codes for free when you download game. Then you get 20 euros gift code after any purchases. And all these offers and campaigns works if you play game on computer in emulators. Also in Huawei App Gallery, prices in game is a lot cheaper than at others, as you can see. Thank you for listening and thanks Huawei for all these nice offers and campaigns. Enjoying the video, gamers. Also gamers, there is something in App Gallery at the moment that you can do things to get coupon, 3 coupons worth 28 euro. So as you can see, just open App Gallery, then click promotion and find Vitanova. This one Vitanova you can find in promotion. Then click on 5th December and install one of the apps. And once you're done installing, then click claim and you will get 3 coupons with total 28 euro, which is very nice and you got nothing to lose. Also, for more informations and help about this thing, if you need any more help, just ask our administrator Faye in our Discord group. You can find that Discord group in the pinned comment on this my video or in description of my video, okay? So next tips is the hardest one, and that is how to finish survival challenge. Of course, claim gift. Before that, let's claim clan gift, because we've defeated Woodbury army, we have clan gift to take. And here we are, that clan gift. We have a lot of others that from my clan finished. Okay, let's collect chest, the chest. If you advise you to be in very active clan to get often with this chest, because you will get a lot often long range transmissions. Let's see what we're gonna get. Okay, very nice. We didn't get long range transmission, but it is okay. Let's send help. But we already finished the task, but never mind. Okay, so next is how to finish Seal Survival Challenge. Next is, okay, we claim clan gift. Short range transmissions, let's see short range transmission, third one is a little more to wait. So now it is left only to finish survival challenge and restings also. Research technology, of course. Before we start, I wanted to tell you also for research technology. Research technology is also like upgrading buildings and sending formations. So you can put some very long time to finish research and so to be finished in the next game, in next day when game reset. Okay, we don't have now time, but if you don't have time to wait and you are very close to game to reset, then you go and just put some research that is required, just very low amount of time to finish. Okay, so I have this one is very long time to finish. Let's find someone, let's this one. Okay, let's finish this one. Let's send research. Wait few minutes to your clanmates speed up your upgrade, and then you can use speed ups to finish faster that research and daily task, of course. And we're going for the tricky one, the survival challenge. Let me explain you the survival challenge. So there are few survival challenge. There is few tactics. There is two kind of tactics. If you want to go to the iron chest, let me show you. You can, if you're going to want to get just iron chest, then you have to wait to appear to get new survival challenge. So in each challenge you to finish with iron chest to get two of them. But if you want silver chest, you do not and don't have time to wait. For example, soon will game will reset, then you must go to the silver chest, and silver chest is very tricky one. Iron chest is very easily to get, especially if you need to grab. There is only free grab, so just save your free grab to wait for that survival challenge. Then there is also survival challenge to kill walkers, that is very easily to finish to get iron chest. And also, let me now explain you how to get silver chest. Okay, no. Come on. Survival challenge, here we are. So here we are. It is survival challenge that I most like. It is to train troops. So I advise you, in this game, always you must always build troops. And for example, how to finish that task. So you do not, always put to be building your troops and wait for survival challenge like this, that is required to train troops. And then, as you can see, my troops is built and I will very easily finish that survival challenge. Here we are, and we finished survival challenge very easily. And we also finished training troops. And here we are. So we collected iron chest. As you can see, iron chest. But I want silver chest because I don't want to harvest resources. I don't have time to harvest resources, or I cannot find resources site, or game will soon will reset. Not now will reset, but if you don't have time to collect resources, then just go to the silver chest. This is silver chest. So this is the amount how much I need to get silver chest. And there is some trick. You can get silver chest for a lot of troops you can get to finish that task from explorations by clicking here. There is very, very often troops that you're gonna get. So for example, let's finish someone. Very often is free troops you will get. Okay, let's everything finished. Do I get new missions? that I hope so will be troops to be I get, and that way you will very easily finish that survival challenge and get silver and also very nice things. Okay, let's send this one also. Okay, as you can see, we got new one missions. Okay. Send. Okay, we didn't get troops, but very often you will get troops when in chemistry will have triangles, so it is Abraham calling my... No. Yes, Rosita Abraham calling. I was too fast. Okay, so we didn't have troops, so we didn't get troops, unfortunately. I don't have time now to finish them all. To not make too much big video. Okay, so now it is free range transmissions number 3. And let's finish it, okay. And so, let's get that silver chest. So, I need to train troops. So, because I finishing this one, research. So, let's speed up research. That will give me a lot points. So let's speed up with this one. And this one. And let's see how much is needed for survival channels to get silver. And it is needed to 200,000 points. And just watch what you're gonna train, what most points you will get. The higher level fighter you will get, the more points. Okay, so let's train a lot of them to train. Okay, so let's train about 31. So I don't advise you to get silver chest, I advise you to wait and to get 2 iron chest, because you will need a lot speed ups to finish to get silver. Now it is needed 1050. Okay, let's train this one. Ooh, nice one. I got new one. Okay, let's build 150, for example. You will get a lot of speed ups from Lone Trader. Okay, speed up. And did we finish? We didn't still finish. Silver chest. Ooh, a lot more I need. A lot more. Okay, let's build a lot more. Okay. And we finished the survival challenge. We finished that silver survival challenge. And do I explain you? Almost perfectly we finished. We get nice things, of course. And that is for survival challenge. I advise you to collect iron challenges, because it doesn't require too much time. I advise you to collect iron chest and don't collect silver chest, because for silver chest, as you've seen, you'll need a lot of resources, and for iron chest you just need to log in game few times per day, because every survival challenge is about 3 hours. Okay, so I don't want to grab right now. I have free grab. Okay, let's collect free grab to finish all tasks. Let's collect, let's see what we're gonna get. Nothing special. Okay, so we finished, what is next to finish? We finished that, survival challenge. We finished silver chest, we finished research, cavalry. And as you can see, now it is only left one long range transmissions to open. Let's open long range transmissions. Nothing special. Then we're going to... And here we are. We finished everything. Without gathering resources, we'll get this thing. Let's use this one to finish that daily task, and this is how it's done, and that is it. Now let me some other tips and tricks to tell you. So, without collecting resources, I finished daily task. So, next thing that is most important, there is a few daily tasks that is worth to collect resources, to watch commercials and to get double resources. So, it is most important to collect to watch commercials only on number 1, number 4 and number 5. Because if you want to watch commercials and get double rewards on every daily task that you finished, you will very often run out of commercials. So it is very crucial to watch commercials, for example, for daily task number 1, because rewards is very, very big. As you can see, you will get double. I will not watch commercials now. Okay. Then, for example, daily task that is finished, that is not so important, so do not watch commercials, of course. Then number 3, it is also not so big, you will not so get big, so don't watch commercials, so to get commercials on more important things. And we're going to the number 4, it is very important to watch commercials here, because you will get double of all these things. Okay, let's claim this one. Then and also it is very important to watch commercials on all this, because you will get double, and it is amazing how much resources you will get, and especially this thing is very useful to gather more resources faster. Not from your formations, but from your scavenging site, from your survivors that stay in that you put survivors. Of course, other is not so important, but you can watch them if there is commercials. You can watch them if there is commercials. Of course, we will not watch now. And last one is here we are, and that is how it's done daily task. And there is something interesting. When you finish all daily tasks, you will get in survival pass about 3 or 4, you will get rewards. So for example, this time I'll get 3. It depends how much you get from previous day. So if you finish all of them, you will surely get 3 of them, but sometimes you can get and 4th if you previous day get some points, you already have some points from previous day that you finished daily task. Okay, so that is how it's done survival daily task, how to fast finish daily task. And also I wanted to tell you about survival challenge. So only problem to finish daily task is survival challenge. So I advise you to you have only 2 options: to wait 2 survival challenge and to on each get iron chest, or to, like me, to use speed ups to get silver chest. Especially this means if you log in game, there is only 1 survival challenge left before game resets, then you go to the silver chest. Go and take silver chest because you will not have time to get second iron chest. Okay, that is how it's done. There is also survival challenge that is needed just to open transmissions. I don't advise you to use transmissions because you will need a lot of transmissions to finish that survival challenge. But you can finish, for example, you can finish that survival challenge that is required to open radio if you open 1 free long range transmissions, and then you will gonna need to open about 14 blue transmissions. So you will need to have to take from your stack 14 blue transmissions, and you will get just iron chest. You will get silver chest is enormously needed to open radio transmissions to get silver chest on that survival challenge. Okay, that is how it's done. There is also survival challenge where you grab things. That survival challenge is very nice, so I advise you to save those keys. I advise you to save those keys to open them to get silver chest when that survival challenge is to grab here, to grab. at the moment it is train troops. So when survival challenge is to grab, then to finish that survival challenge and get silver, you will need just to open to grab three of them. So three grabs. So I advise you to save this when that survival challenge is, so to get nice rewards. Okay, that would be it, how it's done. It is not in, I didn't finish in 10 or 15 minutes like I was expected, because this literally can be finished in 10 or 15 minutes. Only problem is short train transmissions that you need to wait, but you don't need to wait, you can use from stacks that you already have. So literally daily tasks can be finished in 10 minutes if you get lucky to get that survival challenge like this, for example, survival challenge to train troops. Then you just speed up and you will finish that task. Okay, I hope so this video was very useful for you, how to finish very fast and effectively daily task. Also check my other videos of other tips and tricks about this really, really great game that is made. So I have many videos of this great game, and I will make more videos with tips and tricks, for example, on vehicles, what is best to upgrade in vehicles. I'm almost to open two of them, all of them. So expect many more videos of this great game, and that would be it. I hope so you enjoying this video, gamers, and find it useful and helpful. Check my other videos. Also, don't forget to check offer from Huawei AppGallery. You got nothing to lose. You got nothing to lose when you switch to AppGallery, because there are discounts and you can transfer your progress in game, and discounts and also campaigns is very often in Huawei AppGallery. And that would be it. Check my other videos of this game and see you next videos. Bye.